I want to show you how to use a pocket mod for your armor in 7 Days to Die. First of all, you need an armor that has modifier slots, like padded boots. And then you select the modifier option, drag the pocket mod into one of the modifier slots, and now you have 3 extra slots so you don't get encumbered as early as before. So in short, you click the armor you want to modify, press the modify button that is A, and then drag the pocket mod into the modifier slot.